year 44, towards the end of July, the great Leinster final was played in Athy. This game of fine football was listed between the lads from the Liffey and the Carlow 15. I'll never forget till the day that I die the crowds that went travelling that day to Athy. The pedal, the walk, the excitement was keen, and proud were supporters of the Carlow 15. There was horses and ponies and ginnets and traps for miles of the journey, not given to raps. There were donkeys came trotting down every boreen with their ears to attention for the Carlow 15. The mountains of Leinster, the cheers rose and fell as Carlow played strongly in Dublin right well. When the short whistle sounded, the timesheet was seen to be down in the figures for the Carlow 15. As the wind held its breath and the great climax came, 'twas whispered and spoken that Dublin held game. They didn't come to think of this Gordon machine, the forward division of the Carlow 15. What change in the last half did minutes unroll? The boys from the barrow were storming the goal. It's nice to be dreaming about what might have been. Now we want an All-Ireland for the red, yellow and green. Would be nice an All-Ireland for the red, yellow and green.